I am never prepared for this game loading instantly.
To Cid Sola, then. We have a lot to discuss.
God damn, dude, this fucking game. I can't get over how this game looks. It's so nice.
I heard Otto barking at his lot earlier. Didn't sound happy. What do you suppose it could be?
I'm doing this just to get rid of the little notification.
Yes? What? Okay. Go on, then.
Go on, then.
Rook's Gambit cooldown.
Come again.
Bum, don't.
I'm not much bothered either way.
I see I'm busy here.
What's that for you, dear?
Dude, the way he talks is so deep, and it's like right in my ear every time. Can't upgrade any of the stuff that I have right now, like the new the purple tier stuff. No, not worried about that. I guess, yeah. Well, there's an there's an upgrade to the Orchestrion too. I did get a scroll, a roll. Yesterday. That's cool. That's nice. Let's go talk to Tomes and get some more more lore real quick.
Good day.
You wish to study the tomes?
Almost level 3. Alright, let's go to Cid.
Don't mind me. Just taking a quick...
This place is getting more crowded by the day.
I tell myself the bustle's a blessing. There'll be time enough for quiet contemplation when I'm dead. So, did you find the answers you were looking for?
I still don't know what to make of this gift, curse, or whatever it is I've been given. But there is one thing I can say for certain. I am a dominant. Ifrit. And there is nothing I can do to change that. It is a burden I must bear until my dying day.
Spoken true. Forgiveness and in turn salvation can only begin with acceptance. It's a path we all must walk. No matter how colorful our histories.
Cid, you once told me that you wanted to build a place where people could die on their own terms.
I did.
I've been thinking about that. Why not a place where people can live on their own terms? For 13 years, killing was all I knew. So obsessed with death that I never stopped to consider the lives of those around me. Lives that I see now were scarcely worth living. Be they bearers or beggars, most march blindly to their end, never realizing that they too deserve a choice. And I dare not turn a blind eye to their suffering any longer.
So, atonement then, is it?
That was the answer we found.
The only one we need.
I'll be expecting you both to pull your weight.
And we will.
Well then, with a sprinkle of fire and ice, this plan of mine might just work.
What trouble are you looking to get yourself into now?
The theme.
Kind. We're going to sneak into the Imperial capital and pay a visit to Mother.
Ooh. Okay. God, man, that view is crazy. Fish.
And the last of our farmholds in the eastern provinces has succumbed to the blight.
Without their yield, we'll be hard-pressed to fill the capital's granaries before winter.
If there is a capital by then, the Black creeps closer as we speak.
And yet you do naught but bawl and bluster.
Sniffer.
Your radiance?
If it is fertile land the Empire requires, we need but look south.
If you mean the crystalline Dominion's holdings, we are bound by mutual accord. Theirs is a neutral state whose borders we are sworn to respect.
Gentlemen, did we swear to see our people starve?
Well, I really do think that...
The gates of Oriflam buckle at the flood of those
meeting.
If there is not grain enough to feed those within our walls, how, pray tell, will we feed those without?
I don't get why.
Instead of setting your minds to
why the chat feed, doesn't show the 7TV emotes anymore. It's been like not working.
With an enemy from across the sea, sending our soldiers to the slaughter in their thousands. The Empire bleeds, and you sit here prattling like crones in a tea house. And you fancy yourselves leaders of men.
Is
naught without her citizens. We are but their servants. If their land is being wrested away, it is our duty to claim new lands for them.
Your Radiance! You cannot mean a war of conquest.
That is exactly what I mean. It is time we expanded our dominion. This is the will of Great Grieger.
There will be uproar.
We must find a way to distract the citizenry.
How much will that cost? And what of our legions? Shall we raise the furs?
Well, someone will have to contend with the Dalmecs.
I will not keep you. You all have much to do. Where is my son?
The Lord Prince is currently garrisoned at the Strait of Ortha. If it please you, I can send word requesting his immediate return to the Holy Capital.
That won't be necessary. Tell him instead to see to his wounds. Bahamut's strength will be needed again soon.
As you command.
I must have misheard. You mean to tell me that the Mother Crystals are the reason the world is dying? Are you mad?
You mad?
I have been called that on occasion, but no, not today. We've all seen it firsthand. Empty wastes where once were green meadows. Land drained so dry of its ether, not even the rats remained. But where was it all going? I spent years searching for an answer, until I saw it standing right in front of me. there in the self-same crystals we look to for their so-called blessing. All right, listen. Take this crystal. How does it allow us to conjure magics? Answer, by drawing ambient ether from the air. And where do these crystals come from?
That's easy. They're mine from the mother crystals.
They're one and the same. Although, admittedly, this ear fits more easily in the pocket.
But the mother crystals are massive. Some as large as mountains.
Jesus.
So you see the problem. Imagine just how much ether can be drawn by something that size. As to where it's all going, mind, well, I can't know everything, can I?
We are taught that the mother crystals are divine. Their ether a gift from the heavens. For centuries, nations have fought and fallen for want of that gift. If what you say is true, how did no one else see it?
Who says they didn't? Maybe the truth was inconvenient.
Inconvenient to whom, exactly?
The higher-ups? The gods themselves?
So now you want to do something about the crystals? And what? We're not helping bearers and dominants anymore.
I didn't say that. I made a promise, and I intend to keep it. But if we continue down this path, there's only one fate that awaits the realm. And we can't very well set our people free if they're all lying dead in a blighted ditch. Not if we want to create a place where they can live on their own terms anyway. Sort of defeats the purpose. So, if we have to bring the old world crashing down in order to build us a new one, what say you? Are you with me?
I suppose it's about time I repaid your faith.
You could have just said I. But it's nice to have you aboard all the same.
What have I got myself into? I'm going to need more than a few potions for this.
Didn't expect to hear a line like that.
You've lost a letter. Nothing too important, I hope.
Not just a letter. I lost everything. There's a hole in my damn pack, and fool that I am, I didn't bloody notice.
It can't be that bad, surely.
How could it be any worse? I'm a courier. I carry things. If I can't do my job right, then what am I good for? Nothing, that's what. I buggered it right up. That means no herbs for the infirmary, and no fresh meat for our cooking pots. Worst of all, that letter I lost? It was for Cid. A letter he's been waiting on for days.
Maybe if you retrace your steps.
I'd scour storm from coast to coast if I could, but there are curse breakers in the field, counting on my arrival. No, I'll just have to own up to Otto and Cid. They're gonna skin me alive.
Fine. Tell me where to look.
Are you serious? Thank you.
It sounds like the hideaway could use those supplies. So, where should I start?
Gotan's bales, perhaps? I took a tumble in the bushes when I was passing through. There's a chance my pack might have caught on something.
If you can find everything I dropped, you'll be doing us all a favor. And if you can find Cid's letter, you'll be saving my life.
If it's there, I'll find it.
Wonderful. Now, I have to run if I'm to make my next delivery in time. I trust you can find your way to Gotan's bales. Oh, and hurry, will you? Cid doesn't like to be kept waiting.
I'm sure he doesn't.
The letter
won't last very long out in the elements. I should make for Sambrek as soon as I can.
I heard Otto barking at his lot earlier.
He's nervous. Where are you, Randall?
Randall.
Is everything all right?
Forgive me, young man. I was in a world of my own. I'm worried about my friend, you see. He left some time ago and hasn't returned. And you know what it's like out there for a bearer on his own.
Why leave the safety of the hideaway?
For coin. Sad though it is, our need outweighs the risk. The hideaway can't survive on goodwill alone. And though Karen does what she can, her coffers aren't bottomless. Wait. You were a soldier, were you not? In the Imperial Army?
I was.
Then may I ask a favor of you? I'm too old to be traipsing hither and yon. Will you go and find him for me?
I'll do what I can.
Oh, thank you.
What can you tell me about your friend?
His name is Randall, and I suspect you'll find him in Lostwing. He's been working for Quinton, the tavern keeper. He'll know something, I'm sure.
I'll speak to him.
Safe travels, my friend. And thank you again.
I said that there was a new crafting recipe or something.
Clive, was it?
Clive? No.
Make it quick.
Yeah, the new sword, right? The
free
one? The Flame Tongue. It requires Stormcry to... What? Huh.
No scratches, right?
Okay. That's kind of weird.
That it? Fine.
Talk to her.
So what God's forsaken corner of the realm is Cid dragging you off to this time?
Oriflam.
The Holy Capital. And what business would you lot having? On second thoughts, I don't want to know.
Good talk. Right into the business. Oh. Heatwave. 2.7 reduced cooldown time. Lion Heart Tonic. Gradually fills on the brig gauge for 30 seconds. Cool.
Speaking of Oriflam, I hear the trading routes leading south have seen more than double the usual traffic. If you ask me, some at Fowl's brewing. And a tint tie is Borbile tea. Oh, just go and see Otto, will you?
All right.
Take a seat, Clive.
So you're really going through with it? Sid's been talking about bringing down a mother crystal since I've known him. But that's all it's ever been. Talk.
Talk.
He's convinced it's the right thing to do. We'll be leaving for the capital shortly.
Well, you couldn't have picked a better moment. Seems the hide in the Royalists gave him wasn't enough to dampen old Sylvester's spirits. His legions are on the march again. This time, due south.
Another war.
All as the great Grieger wills it. Bloodthirsty little miss, that one. That's God's for you, innit?
Still,
might work to our advantage on this occasion. Wars breed chaos. On the front lines, and at home. With a fair wind behind them, a handful of light-minded ne'er-do-wells could melt into the back alleys of Oriflam. No trouble. It's making it to the capital that's the problem.
The checkpoint.
That's right. Anyone traveling in or out of Oriflam has to go through Northreach. Lucky for you, I might just know of a way.
This.
Well, no, not that. That gets you an audience with the Dame. And it's the Dame who'll see you safely through Northreach. I'll send a Stolas in the morning. Let her know you're coming. We go way back. And she's a true friend of the cause. I'm sure you'll get on like a house on fire.
That's good of you, but who is this Dame, and where will I find her?
She's the proud proprietress of Northreach's foremost house of ill repute, the Vale. And she's quite a woman, if you know what I mean.
A woman. Right.
Don't go blinding her with your charm now, lad. I'll be expecting a full report when you get back.
Alliant reports unlocked. My reports are now available for viewing by speaking to Gott at the Alliant report counter. That was nice. Compiled by the First Breakers, continuing info and quests currently available. Oh, okay.
I suppose that's everything. Now to find Gav.
Oh, you're the new lad, aren't you? Goat at your service. Well, at Goat. The hideaway's service, anyway. Otto's put me in charge of reading through the reports sent in by our allies and picking out any problems that might warrant the attention of the Curse Breakers. Or any other willing volunteers. And there's no shortage of problems, I can tell you. Maybe I don't have to. I'll warrant a strapping lad like you's got people begging him for help wherever you go. Anyway, if you're ever interested in taking a look over the list, just say the word. Reckon you could probably tick off the odd thing here and there. They say little acts of kindness are their own reward. But if that ain't enough, these have got proper bounties on them and all. Quick look.
These goats and reports not only find new quests around Valisthea, but also travel immediately to the Obelisk waypoint. Oh, cool. So these are in Sanbrak. This is near Rosaria.
Think you can help?
Let me do this first. What up, Tomes?
Have you come for a tale?
Let me regale you of my journey. Yeah.
I have quite the find for you today. What subject shall we consider today?
Alright. Goat.
Good to see you.
Let's get these side quests picked up and started, shall we? I've been here in a hot minute, too. Oh, over there. And it is. Okay.
Ah, you're Cid's man, if I'm not mistaken.
That's me.
Couldn't trouble you for some assistance, could I?
That depends. What do you need?
Some new bearers from Oriflam just arrived, and it cost Master Quintin a pretty penny to convince their owner to part with them.
Penny.
Man must have been a bloody tyrant. Can't get a peep out of them, try as I might.
They're probably terrified of you.
You're probably right. Dare say it'd take a bearer like yourself to open them up. So, will you have a word with them? Help them settle in?
Yeah, sure.
I can try.
That'll do me. Tell them they're safe, and that if they need anything, they just have to ask.
I'll let them know.
Appreciate it. They're sitting over there, taking a long overdue breather, looks like.
Actually, let me check something since I'm actually here. Okay, yeah, so the game does show the side quests that I haven't picked up as well in other areas of the world map. This is the Rosaria region. Okay, cool. So I could just always check my map, just in case.
So you're the new arrivals. Is there anything I can get you? You're safe here. They don't punish people like us for speaking our minds.
Truly. I'm hungry. My sister too, we're starving.
Wait here. I'll fetch you something from the tavern.
Thank you.
I won't be long. You stay here and rest.
Oh. the tavern. I have a billion side quests. By a billion, I have like four soon. Feels like I'm dealing with that dang list.
Master Quinton will never.
Hello.
I want no trouble. Wait, that's. Oh, glory to Grieger. You were the hanged man. I took you for a rogue. If you're a friend of Master Quinton's, then perhaps you'll help me. His vineyard, Lostwing's pride and joy, has been beset by a plague of giant wasps.
And you need someone to solve your pest problem.
I do indeed. I've never seen them so far from the forest, nor so mean for that matter. I suppose the smell's got them worked up, and little wonder. This'll be the finest crop we've ever known if the fiends don't eat it first. I tried chasing them off myself, but they won't flee from the likes of me. And if I don't bring those grapes in for pressing soon, Master Quinton will have my guts for garters. You look like you can handle that blade of yours. Will you put it to use for a comrade in need? Please, rid us of these wasps so I can be about my business.
All right. I'll see to it.
Oh, thank you. You'll find them over at Gotan's Bales on the edge of town. And hurry, Lostwing needs those grapes.
Oh my god, grapes. Dying on the vine. I love fetch quests. Menial tasks. What's this? Grapes. What a surprise. Yeah, it really is just XIV. It's XIV quests.
Sun's setting fast.
I'll have two plates of whatever you're serving.
Sorry. We've enough mouths of our own to feed without tending to the wants of outsiders.
It's not for me. It's for some new arrivals.
Oh, my apologies. I didn't see the mark. So you're a comrade. Well, in that case, you may have whatever you require. Take all the bread and wine you want.
That's really all it takes. One look at the innkeeper's mark.
Of course it is. I do as Master Quinton commands, as do we all. And Master Quinton commands that none of his favored guests be left wanting. Well, don't keep our new comrades waiting. Take what you need and see that they eat their fill. You'll find bread and wine on the counter. If you need more, just say the word.
Bread and wine. Hopefully this will be enough.
Ah, if it isn't Sid's young protege. To what do I owe the pleasure?
I'm looking for a bearer called Randall. I hear he's been coming to you for work. was expected back at the hideaway some time ago. A friend of his asked me to check on him.
Randall, you say? The porter. Yes, I know him. And I can't say I'm surprised if he has been delayed. I gave him enough to do. Though, thinking about it, he should probably have been back by now.
I'll go and look for him. Where was he headed?
He was to meet an associate of mine to the south of here, on Lorbert's Pass. I do hope nothing's happened to him. Be sure to let me know, Clive.
But how did the grocer know?
That'll be enough.
Don't tell me. Turnips for supper.
Brother, did you see?
Here. Bread and wine from the tavern.
And more Final Fantasy 14 icons, too.
May we? Truly? Such plenty. Never in all my days.
Brother, this place is like a dream. We sat and no one shouted. We ate and more was offered.
I know. I can't believe it.
You're free now. And the next time you're hungry, you need only ask to be fed.
Thank you for everything.
Hall experience and 200 gil. I mean, if we're talking to NPCs for like 2 seconds, whatever.
Not ever again.
We do have to go all over. Is there an obelisk over there? There is. Teleport there. Let's take care of all this stuff here.
The courier said his pack might. That must be the vineyard. A few wasps shouldn't give me too much trouble.
So many quests overlapping each other.
Good. Looks like I'm in the right area.
Hey, Gilbug.
Supplies. I doubt he could have fit much more in his pack. It's almost as if it's better there. Come this far. Might as well ask around.
Yeah!
That's enough! Looks like that was the last of them. I'd better let Quentin's man know.
A little overdressed to be picking grapes, aren't you? Are you here for Master Quentin?
I'm looking for a letter someone dropped nearby. And I suppose you've seen it.
Can't say I have, sorry.
Well, sorry. If you do.
Wait, I did pass a dog with something in its mouth a little while back. Could have been a piece of paper. No idea if it was your letter, but you never know.
Which way did it go?
Towards Lost Wing. Seemed well looked after to me. Dare say someone there's been feeding it.
To the village, then. Thank you.
Back to Lost Wing.
Back, are you? Did Master Quinn him some?
The shad's all salted and smoked.
Letter.
It seems we have our culprit. Sorry, boy. Someone's waiting for this. But he's waited long enough already. Hopefully this will keep our career out of trouble.
A whole day on the line.
Blocked off on that side. Wait a minute. What is that? Letter or something on the... A book.
Rejoice, my children, for we are the chosen, blessed with the everlasting grace of the goddess.
Took care of your bug problem.
Those wasps won't be interfering with your harvest anymore.
Oh, thank you. Master Quinton would have had my head if I'd lost the crop.
Had me
I'd
head.
Say you've earned a reward.
Thanks.
Argotand Rouge fetches a handsome price among the rich and powerful of the realm. We use that money to keep our comrades fed and imperial wolves from our door. The vineyards were Master Quinton's idea. He wanted to give bearers a place to work, a place where they'd be safe.
Well, he certainly seems to have done that here. I'm glad I could help.
I'll see that he hears of your kindness. And once this vintage is ripe for drinking, there'll be a glass or two raised in your honor.
Alright, so we took care of those side quests. We have to go down there now. So we had to head to the exit. Is it up? And then over the bridge. Yeah. Two gill. Ahoo.
Are you all right?
The hanged man. Thank the gods. You're one of us. We were attacked. Beastmen on the road. Randall knew he didn't play the hero, but... The sod insisted on drawing him off.
Where did this happen?
Further down the road. In the clearing. Please. You have to see that he's safe.
I'll do what I can. You go back to Lost Wing and tell Quinton what happened.
Oh. Cart in the way.
Sorry, Randall. Looks like I was too late. He doesn't deserve to rot by the roadside. I'll speak to Quentin.
Railroad.
Ah, there you are. My man told me what happened. And? I can't help but notice you're alone. Damn it. I feared as much.
He's not far from the South Gate. I trust you'll do right by him.
Of course. I'll send someone right away. I knew he was brave. No, I didn't know he was reckless. Poor fool.
Had you known him long?
A while. I liked the fact that he didn't shy away from dangerous work. And he liked what I paid.
Because it helped keep the hideaway afloat.
I'll tell Sid what happened here. I expect he'll be none too pleased to learn of Randall's fate. And I suppose you're none too happy either. For your trouble.
Damn. Hmm. Alright, now I gotta go to Martha's Rest and get whatever other side quest is here.
The tavern. It's done. I've seen your face before. You're a friend of Martha's. Help us, I beg you.
Help you with what?
Bandits in the Golden Stables. They're waving their swords around. I think they're gonna kill someone. When I saw what was happening, I slipped out the back. I should have stayed, but... Oh, please help them.
All right. I'll see to your problem.
Thank you.
How many were there?
I was out of the door too fast to count. They looked a nasty bunch, though. Be careful in there, all right?
Golden Stables, my ass. All Martha's hiding back here is coppers. Huh? Oh, that's a fine sword, friend. Heavy, though, I expect. What say we relieve you of it? Get him, lads. I want that blade. That's enough.
Goodbye. 8 EXP.
I'll be keeping my blade, thank you.
There he is. The hero of the Golden Stables.
People will think twice about pushing us around again, thanks to you. We're lucky you were nearby. No good cowards wouldn't have dared set foot in the place if I'd been here, of course.
But you weren't. I thought you told me you had someone watching the place.
The Blood Axes keep an eye on the tavern, yeah. When they're not busy keeping the peace, that is. I've spread them as thin as they'll go. The Empire might be in charge, but that don't mean they care to keep us safe. If it weren't for the Blood Axes and me, merchants wouldn't come near these lands for fear of what might happen to them.
I see. Then you do Rosaria a great service.
Just as you did today. You're a useful man to have around. Here.
And there'll be a mug of something tasty waiting for you whenever you next stop by.
Right, we've got work to do for to make this place presentable. You best be going before I arm you with a mop.
There he is, the man of the hour. You're the one who saw off the bandits, aren't you? Martha was singing your praises. Ah, it takes a brave man to march into danger out of the goodness of his heart. You have my respect.
A Rosarian salute.
Oh, what is it they say? Old habits die hard. I trust you won't be reporting me to the Viceroy. If we'd had a few more like you about, perhaps the Rosfields might still... Listen to me rambling on. Thank you again, and take care of yourself.
He doesn't know. Pepe left.
I heard Otto barking at his lot earlier.
Maybe I should just... Oh, there you are. I just got back to the hideaway and thankfully Otto hasn't seen me yet. I don't suppose you,
found the things you dropped. I did.
I was so sure they'd be gone. And the letter?
Only a little worse for wear.
No more skulking about in the shadows for me, then. No thanks to you. Losing those supplies is one thing, but if Cid had found out about that letter...
Is it about Cursebreaker business?
If only. It's from his daughter.
Ah.
She's off studying in Canver, and her letters are all that keeps Cid sane while she's away.
He never mentioned a daughter.
Well, he's a busy man. And thanks to you, he won't be wasting his time smiting careless couriers with levin bolts. So I'd say you did us both a service. Here, for your troubles.
Yeah, no, the,
if there's anything you're wanting,
he had the,
Cid,
mark, the bearer mark on
today.
Yeah.
He'll be sweet as honey once he gets his hands on this.
I don't think it was him, though. I think it was somebody, I can't remember if... They said at the beginning of the game when you meet Tarja that she can also help them remove the mark. I can't remember. I could be wrong. I could be misremembering. Maybe I'm just hearing something and I just thought I heard correctly. I can't remember. It's Gav.
Well, well, well. Someone's in a hurry.
Just following orders.
God, the animation.
Funny,
jeez.
I never took you for the type.
Can't all be as obedient as you, Gav.
Eh?
Fine day for a little mischief, wouldn't you say?
Is this all of us?
Actually, Gav won't be coming.
Just the three of us, then?
Drake's head is the keystone of the Empire. Oriflam's in chaos, yes. But that doesn't mean we can march an army through her gates. The fewer our numbers, the better our chances of going unnoticed. And should that plan fail, well, we have our icons to fall back on.
Cid, I don't know if I can. Ifrit still seems to come and go as he pleases.
Ordinarily, priming an icon comes naturally to a dominance. But then, you are no ordinary dominance.
Well, he's still got the blessing of the Phoenix, doesn't he?
Not to mention what he sucked out of Garuda. And did I ever tell you about how he was once the greatest shield in Rosaria? You know, I reckon he could probably cut us a path out of the capital on his own if need be.
Let's try not to find out.
We're less likely to be spotted if we travel separately. I'll meet you in Northreach in a few days. You two behave now.
So we have that. Lost wing. Okay.
So, we're meeting in Northreach. But will I find Cid and Jill before this dame finds me?
So we gotta go... Whoa. I'm fast traveling. Wait, those also... We have more access to that. I can go from here and go south. I want to check out the lower half of that. That doesn't look blocked off. Chocobo.
Oh, that tower used to be taller.
Cool. Oh. Enemy over there? It is a raptor enemy. It's the old raptor model. That's cool. Wow. Yeah, it's called a raptor too. That's cool. Is there anything down here? Oh, there is. Anything up here? Doesn't look like it. I want to try using ignition. That seems like it's gonna be really fun to use. Thank you. going on over here? Where the hell am I? Oh, there we go. Yeah, you can pet Torva. There's a trophy for petting him 5 times. But I'm not petting him at all until I get every other trophy. I want to pet the Torva trophy to be the last one that I'm missing for getting the Platinum trophy. I haven't even pet Torgo once, and I want to, but I must refrain, unfortunately. Is there anything in the center around here that I might have missed? I don't think so, but let's check. I don't believe I missed anything. Yeah, it looks like we got everything around here. Alright, so we've checked the far left corner of the map. Oh, there's another pathway. What the hell? Oh, it connects to the... Oh, cool. Well, let's look around here. This time. Lion's Head Braid? Increases burning blade damage by 7%. That's cool. Keeping a big secret about Torgo in this game. Why are you talking about it? Nobody asked. I already have my assumption of what it might be, honestly. I actually talked about it during the demo. Stop talking about it. Stop the looting shit. It's not hard to just stop talking. Crimson, where have you been? Okay, we connected the little part of the map there. Gotta go all the way back over there now. Waking up in the afternoon, driving. I wonder if this is actually faster than sprinting. If I can continue sprinting after this, it's still roughly the same speed. Yeah, it's not worth it. Because then I have to reset the sprint, unfortunately. Oh! Potion? Here we go. I'm really liking 16, it's fun. It's a lot of fun. Jesus Christ, dude.
There. Northreach.
Anything up here? Nice, we made it to Northreach, but I still gotta check like the center for some other enemies.
Stay down.
Wild Chocobo? Yep. What's over here? Wrong button.
Don't let them get away. Stay down.
So I love playing ping pong with Torbo. It's so funny. When it comes to this game,
don't let them get away. Give them all you've got, boy.
It definitely has that feeling of journeying to certain areas of the maps don't really reward you with anything of note. And while I don't like it, like I definitely am not a fan of it, because I prefer, you know, finding some sort of.
Don't let them get away.
Time that very, very weirdly. Well, I don't like it. I at least like being in the world of this game. Like, it just looks beautiful, and it's just nice to be in this world for me, that I don't mind just being around here. But I am sad about not finding rare stuff.
And that was north of the checkpoint. Damer's friends in the south.
It was so delightful.
Give me one of those
shells.
A plum for the apple of your eye.
Plum. The apple of your eye. Can I jump over this? Can I walk around over here? Yes. Oh, an obelisk. Oh, thank goodness we found one. We'll talk to that NPC in a second.
Welcome.
Another Gaia blade. I don't mind anything. 50,000 for another Orchestrion.
I'll be here if you need me.
Alright, Crimson. Thanks for lurking, man.
A moment, my lady.
A moment? I doubt you could afford even that much of my time, Brandon.
My
My mistake.
No, mine. Upon reflection, you don't have the scent of a Branded about you. The flowers. Otto always did know how to please me. More than Cid ever did, anyway. Do you think you could please me, Clive?
You're the dame.
Let us leave such impersonal titles to my less preferred, Pleontel. You can call me Isabel. Otto assured me I could trust you. I can trust you, can't I?
You can trust me, yes, but why would you...
Help you? Because that's what we do. Long ago, Cid did me a kindness when no one else would. I have never forgotten that. Without it, I would not be where I am today. And so, I make it a point to do the same whenever possible. Which brings us here. To the final obstacle between you and whatever it is you seek in the Holy Capital. I fear the guards are not likely to let a masterless bearer pass unmolested. Unless...
Unless...
Unless, of course, his master deigned to appear. Yes, that will do nicely. But I shall expect a favor in return.
Wait, what?
Huh?
You say these are all from Dalmechia?
What the hell are you doing?
Tut tut.
My mom is literally the empress.
From my Branded.
The men who gave me this are no more my masters than you are. But it's not as if I can hide it.
From the moment you acquired it, that brand has done naught but take. But today, it is going to give you exactly what you want. Just play along.
Madame, back to the Vale already.
But of course, we must make ready to welcome you, my dear.
And who might this be?
Why, my new escort. The streets aren't safe for a girl, what with all the royalists about.
Well, don't work him too hard.
Well, that rather depends on you now, doesn't it? I'll see you all at sunset.
Boy, hold up. Another fucking Branded. Well, you're lucky you're with the dame. Now get out of my sight, filth.
Man. That went well.
That wasn't so bad.
Wasn't so bad. They might have recognized me.
But they didn't. And even if they had, they wouldn't have done anything about it. The gentlemen of the garrison are some of my best customers. We have an arrangement. As do you and I. Now, if you'd care to follow me, we can speak more at the Vale.
Doesn't seem like I have much of a choice.
I haven't seen you around the Vale.
Oh, I was looking at the water.
And if anyone requests her company, tell them she is feeling unwell.
Madame, you look stunning.
As do you, my dear.
Shall I have one of the girls draw a bath?
That won't be necessary. Clive, my darling, welcome to the Vale.
Thank you for seeing me through the gates, my lady. I am in your debt.
Well, that was the whole point, wasn't it? And I told you, it's Isabel. Whatever wound you so tight, I wonder. It's certainly not Cid's influence.
You, mentioned a favor. What is it you'd have me do? I don't want to keep my companions waiting.
If you mean Cid and the girl, you needn't worry. They have yet to reach the checkpoint. Yes, Otto asked me to help them as well. But to answer your question, I need you to find someone for me. One of my girls. Tatienne has been gone for several days now, having left no word of explanation. And I began to fear the worst.
I feel as if I've spent my whole life searching for people. Though I can't say I'm any good at it.
I trust you'll do your best. Oh, and take this.
Another seal. Cool.
Proof of that trust, and hopefully enough to keep prying eyes from looking too closely at that handsome face of yours. Now, I have matters to attend to at the Iron Flagon. If you find anything, ask for me there.
Flagon.
I should probably start here.
Oh. Side quests. I better get those.
You wear the dame's brooch. She must trust you.
Enough to help me look for one of your colleagues. A woman by the name of Tatienne.
She's still missing then? Oh, if only I'd comforted her.
You saw her before she disappeared?
The day before. She was in tears. She'd lost her comb. A gift from the dame. It wasn't anything fancy, but you could tell it meant the world to her. You see, Tatienne was an orphan, and she looked upon the dame as a mother, as do we all.
So she was upset.
And I didn't lend her my shoulder. But perhaps someone else did. Tatienne shared a room. Her chambermaid may have seen something. She's over there, sitting by the pond.
Thank you. Let's see what her chambermaid can tell us then.
So you're the new escort the girls have been talking about. And you've already been sent off on an errand, eh? Poor boy. You'll be knackered before the real work begins later on tonight.
I'm told you share a bedchamber with Tatienne. Did she say anything to you before?
Before she went missing. Only that she needed to meet with someone. She did mention a name, but I know exactly who she meant.
You do?
Lad from the garrison. Annoying little shit. Spent every gilly earned on Tatienne and picked fights with anyone else who tried to buy her time. Followed her around like a lost puppy. Tatienne was flattered at first, but it didn't take long for her to get scared. She thought about saying something. But the dame was so proud of her for how much she was bringing in, and she didn't want to let her down.
This man from the garrison. Did you ever see him?
Of course I did. He tried to sneak into our room enough times. Slimy sod's got a scar over one eye. Claims he got it in battle.
You've been very helpful.
Don't let him get away with this. Find him, and you'll find her.
A man from the garrison. Seems a trip to the barracks is in order.
Oh. Sheesh. Is there an obelisk guy here somewhere? I don't see one. Might be further up ahead or something. That's something shiny over there. There is. Oh my god! What, there's a shop over there? Oh, it looks kind of like a town. Like a barrier or something.
Sergeant's got it in for us too. As if... Where's your commanding officer, Branded? Don't you know the training grounds are for real soldiers?
Hey, you lost or something? Sorry, but the Imperial Guard's got no use for your kind. The infantry always needs more bodies, though.
I'm just passing through.
I don't bloody believe it. The bastard's wearing the moon and stars.
That'll be why he's strutting about like he owns the place.
The Dame laughed when we offered her our protection. You reckon this prick's really worth a couple of the Emperor's finest?
I dare say there's ways of finding out. How about it, Branded? Care to show us how you earned that brooch?
I'd rather not.
Only chivalrous souls that we are, Robin and I need to know the Dame's being properly looked after.
Fine, if it'll put your mind at ease.
Oh, and just so you know, I won't be holding back. I suggest you don't.
Time to show them a thing or three.
Take a moment to get ready if you need it. Wouldn't want you whining about an unfair fight.
Pride comes before a fall. That's a good quest name.
Now. Let's get the measure of you, shall we?
If that's what you want.
Cocky bastard. All right, let's be having you. Oh, and when you go crying to your mistress, tell her it was Leon who gave you the pounding. Use all the dirty tricks you want, Brandon. Leon! Alright. So you know one end of the... Fuck me.
What the hell are you playing at, Leon? So it's a real challenge he wants, is it? Fine. Sword up, bearer. Let's have some fun, shall we? Had a bearer. Win the Dame's favor anyway.
By knowing when to hold my tongue for a start.
Gash, the bastard didn't even break a sweat.
The Dame's man or no, he's still a Branded. Best hope the sergeant never hears about this.
Yeah, not after the bullocking he gave us for missing drills. Might be the old sod had a point.
I'll leave you to it.
Yeah, good bloody riddance. At least we know the Dame's in safe hands, I suppose.
GG, shake my hand.
If you have to tell the Dame about this, tell her we got a good few hits in, eh?
You didn't get any hits in.